According to an ancient legend, the seven sisters are still unmarried. The waterfall you can see on the other side of the fjord, over there on the left, has then naturally been given the name